Friday night of the football game. All the moves these young ladies created, practiced, taught each other, worked through throughout the year. You can see it any time that the band performs at a football game or at a parade. What you don't see is what they do for the whole second half of the year. During band class and also one night a week, you're in here for a couple of hours, picking out music, splicing it together to make a approximately 6 to 7 long mix of what they're going to be doing for their indoor routines. They practice formations, they make up all the moves. And unless you go on the spring trip with us, which was in Virginia Beach this year, you don't get a chance to see it. So this is a chance for all the parents who weren't there, and students as well, to be able to see what they've done. We're going to watch the twirlers, followed by the palms, followed by the silks. All of these groups received a rating of superior at the Virginia Beach Music Festival. For you those, yeah, that's great. So congratulations. That I know what I'm doing at the band fronts, but I really don't. The person who really does is the band front advisor over here, who I could not live without, is Jessica Murphy.
individual pin is the way.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
bring in your marching band uniforms. If you're not a senior, after this week, we'll start collecting yours, and don't forget about the registration for the London trip. Thank you, drive safe now.